Hey YouTube, and welcome to this week's video. I recently bought myself a couple new studio lights. I'm using one as my key light and another one behind me giving a little background fill, and they use the standard Sony NP-F battery packs. And instead of buying a bunch of those, I have a bunch of 18650 batteries laying around. So I thought a fun project would be to build a battery pack that held six of these batteries in a container that snapped into the same receptacle as the NP-Fs. This is part one of a two-part series where I will be building the battery pack. Let's jump into it. In the first part, we'll be trying something new where I'll kind of show you some of my CAD work and then the process of building those parts. We are going to start with the case and then move on to making the top and bottom covers. After that, we will make the battery contacts. Then we will turn the terminals for the outside of the case. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
that wraps up part one of this two-part series where I'm making a battery pack for 618 650 batteries for my studio light. If you want to see part two, hit subscribe and hit the bell to get notifications. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button. And as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.